यार तुम्हारा
बिस्मिल्लाह
हैंड फ्री से शुआ।
रहमान रहीम। टुडे वी स्टडी फ्रॉम द बुक अल अरबिया तो बैन यदीक पेज नंबर 93 ऑन PDF الدرس الخامس والعشرون 25th lesson الكلام in speak التدريب الثاني second exercise تبادل الحوار مع زميلك كما في المثال exchange the dialogue with your colleague as did in the example. First student will say أريد مشاهدة الشقة I want to see the apartment. Second will say تفضل هذه هي الشقة please here it is the apartment. So Miss Luma, you are Taliba Al Awal, and Miss Asia, you are Taliba Sani.
Okay, sir. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Sir, we have to use these words in our question, like Uridu Mushahidatu Salaja.
Correct. Ankal Gesa. सुबह जल्दी नाश्ता बनाई शुरू है 7:45 बजे। यस उड़ी दो मुशाहिदा सलाजा करेक्ट।
यस सर सिर्फ आसिया नाउ यू हैव टू आंसर मी दैट तफद्दल हाजही लाइक द सेम वन बिकॉज शी डिड नॉट लर्न दिस लेसन लास्ट प्रीवियसली। इट्स अ 93 पेज क्वेश्चन नंबर टू।
आप इसको मुकम्मल कर दें। She will continue join later.
I ask question to you. जी जी। Okay sir, let me sir should I complete or
yes,
this
complete
question?
Yes, complete this. Complete this. It is easy.
Okay, okay, okay. No problem sir. उरीदु मुशाहिदात शक्कती तफद्दल हाजही ही या शक्कती the question is kindly sir where is sorry
second picture
I want sorry oh yeah uridu mushahidata asallaja salaja I want to see your fridge tafaddal tafaddal hazihi hiya asallaja kindly this is here it is my fridge uridu mushahidata asariri I want to see your bed फद्दिल काइंडली हाजही हिया हाजा हाजा
हुवा सरीर
हाजा
एंड यू आर मेकिंग अ लिटिल मिस्टेक इन ट्रांसलेशन उरीदु मुशाहिदत सरीर आई वांट टू सी द बेड तफद्दल हाजा हुवा सरीर प्लीज हियर इट इज और काइंडली हियर इट इज
प्लीज प्लीज सो काइंडली हियर इट इज यस सर यस लेट मी रिपीट सर तफद्दल हाजा होवा असरीर काइंडली हियर इट इज माय बैड देन उरीदु मुशाहिदाता अल मिरा काइंडली आई सॉरी आई वांट टू सी योर बेड सॉरी
नॉट योर जस्ट मिरर आई वांट टू सी द मिरर
सॉरी आई वांट टू सी द मिरर तफद्दल काइंडली हाजही हिया अलमिरा हियर इट इज
ओके
राइट सर
ओके
देन उरीदु मुशाहिदाता अल फुरन आई वांट टू सी द ओवन तफद्दल काइंडली हाजही हाजा हुवा هذا هو الفرن here it is
okay
then اريد مشاهداتا الاريكا I want to see the sofa تفضل kindly هذه هي
hot picture both hot
هذا هي هذه هي الاريكا here it is kindly here it is
اب بھاگ جائیں یہاں سے چلیں نو ٹھہرو मैं नीचे छोड़ूंगा दोनों को बंद कर दूंगा जाके ओके नाउ ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज वी हैव द तदरीब सालिस थर्ड एक्सरसाइज सो इन द एग्जांपल फर्स्ट स्टूडेंट विल आस्क माजा तुरीद व्हाट डू यू वांट सेकंड विल से उरीदु सितारा आई वांट कर्टन सो मिस शाफी जल जल के पीछे हटो फर्स्ट सो मिस सलोमा यू आर फर्स्ट स्टूडेंट एंड मिस आसिया यू आर सेकंड
Boo!
माजा तुरी then you can ask and then I answer.
Maza turidu.
Uridu mira. This is mirror. I want mirror, sir.
Okay. Maza turidu. What do you want?
Uridu salaja. I want French.
Maza turidu.
Uridu sarir. Sarir. I want bed.
Maza turidu.
Uridu sitara. I want curtain.
Okay. Then we have atadribu rabi. Fourth exercise. Hati Jumalan Kamafin Misan. Bring sentence like the one in example. So Askunu fi Hayil Jamia, I live in the university neighborhood. Askunu fi Shakkatin Jamila, I live in a beautiful apartment. Ashakatu fi Dawril Khamis, the apartment is in the fifth floor. Fi Shakkati Khamsu Ghurafin, in the apartment there are four floors. Five rooms. So, Mr. Lomar, tell me about first two pictures.
Okay, sir. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Askunu fi hayyil jamia. I live in the neighborhood. I live in the university neighborhood. I live in a very beautiful apartment. I live in a beautiful apartment. Ashakatu fi dawre arba.
Fi dawre rabia.
I live dawre rabia. Sorry, dawre rabia. I live on the fourth floor.
Okay.
Right, sir. Fi shakati fi shakati arba.
Arba o guraf.
Arbau Guruf. I live in fourth room.
There are four rooms in the apartment.
Sorry. There are four rooms in the apartment. Then Askunu, the second one is Askunu fi Hayil Jamia. I live university neighborhood. Askunu fi Shakkati Jamila. I live in a beautiful apartment. Ashakatu fi Dore. I live in a third floor. No, sorry, the apartment in the third floor. Salasa Ghurf, right, sir?
Yes, Salasa Ghurf. Okay, Ms. Hasi, your
Salasa
turn.
Salasa Ghurf. The apartment in the fourth floor.
Oh, okay, sir. Asnufi.
Go ahead, sorry.
Asnufi Hayil Jamia. I live in university. Asnufi Shakkati Jamila. I live in a beautiful apartment. Ashakatu fiddaur sadis.
Okay.
Apartment is in a sixth floor.
Okay. Fishakati.
Fishakati. Asadis ur.
Sittu huraf.
Apartment is in.
Sittu huraf.
Apartment is in sixth floor.
There are six rooms in the apartment.
Apartment is in seventh floor.
Yes.
Fi shakkandi sabi سابع سابع سابع
غرف in the apartment are
There
seven
are seventh apartment. This
in
seventh room in apartment.
Okay. On the next page we have the Debul Khamis fifth exercise. So first student will say Uridu Shakatan min fazlik, I want an apartment fees. Apartment please. Second will say Ladaina Shakatun Jamila, we have a beautiful apartment. First will say Uridu Mashahidata Shakka, I want to see the apartment. Second will say Hazihi Yashakka, here it is the apartment. First one will say Hazihi Shakatun Jamila, this is a beautiful apartment. So start this.
Just give me a moment, sir. Beta, piche ho jaye, please. Okay, sir. Sir, we have to relate these pictures with this dialogue.
Yes.
Right, sir?
Oh. Yes.
Okay, sir. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Uridu Sallaja min Fadlika, I want fridge.
Fazliki.
Kindly.
Fazliki.
Please, sorry. Fazliki. Sorry. Fazliki. I want fridge kindly. Ladaina Shakatu Jamila. Sorry.
Asya, your turn. You will answer. Asya.
Uridu, yes sir. Uridu,
Salaja, Ladaina. No. You will say Ladaina.
You have to answer.
Okay, my turn. Okay.
Yeah.
Ladaina, Salaja, Jamila. We want.
We have.
Ladaina, we have.
Yeah. Uridu Mushahidata Sallaja. I want to see your fridge.
Not your just fridge. I want to see the fridge.
Sorry. I want to see the fridge.
Hazihi hiya Sallaja. Here is it fridge?
Here it is. Yes, correct. Hazihi Sallaja Jamila, this is beautiful fridge. Uridu Arika min Fadlika.
Ladaina Arika Jamila. We have a beautiful sofa.
Okay. Uridu Mushahidata Ash Min Arika. Yeah. Uridu Mushahidata Arika. I want to see your sofa.
Hazihi.
You're not your da sofa, sorry. Da sofa.
Okay.
Hazihi here Arika. Here it is sofa.
Yeah.
Is it
so? Hazihi Arika Jamila. Hazihi Arika Jamila. This is beautiful sofa.
Okay. Now, Asya, you are Talibul Ula, and Miss Aluma, you are Talibatu Saniya.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Uridu Sajjada Min Fazliki. I want carpet.
Ladaina Sajjada. Jamila, I have a beautiful rug. Well, sorry, we have beautiful rug. Hazihi hiya sajadata. Here it is.
Yes, read.
मैंने नहीं आंगत दिया.
ठीक है जाओ.
हाँ जी ये सबका. ये उठना आती है. The last line.
Okay, sir. هذه سجادة جميلة.
Okay. No, no. Sorry.
Okay, let's proceed it more. Uridu sitara min fazlika. I want curtains, kindly. Please.
لدينا ستارة جميلة. We have beautiful curtains.
أريد مشاهدة ستارة. I want to see curtains.
هذه هي ستارة. Here it is curtain.
هذه ستارة جميلة. Here is it beautiful curtain. أريد ميرا من فضلك. I want mirror, kindly.
لدينا ميرا جميلة. لدينا ميرا جميلة. We have beautiful mirror.
أريد مشاهدة الميرا. I want to see mirror.
هذه هي ميرا. Here it is mirror.
هذه ميرا جميلة.
Okay.
Here it is beautiful.
تدريب السادسة. Sixth exercise. أجيب عن الأسئلة الآتية. Answer about the following question. So Miss Luma, you will ask the question and Miss Asia will answer according to her. First four question.
Aina Taskuhu, where do you live?
Askunu fil jam, Askunu fil bayt. I live in house.
Right. Yes, sir. Yeah. Is she right now?
Yes.
I think it's correct.
Askunu fil.
Okay.
Correct.
Yes, sir. Hal taskunu fi shakatin? Are you
do you live
in a apartment?
Do you live in
do you live in apartment?
La askunu fi fi bayt.
Okay. Hal taskunu fi baytin? Do you live in a home or house?
Yes. Askunu fi baytin. Yes, I live in house.
Ma rakamu baytika?
What is the number of your house? Khamsa?
Rakamu bait khamsa.
Rakamu baiti khamsa. Okay. All these questions are for males. Okay. All these questions are for males. Now, Miss Asia, you will ask question.
Kam urfa fi baitika. How many rooms in your house?
في بيتك غرفتي في بيتك خمسة
في بيتي خمس غرف في بيتي خمس غرف
في بيتي خمس غرفة
غرف
كم
غرف
كم غرفة في شقة how many rooms in your apartment?
Yes.
I think it's the same. No, it's a Shakati apartment. Yes.
Yes.
Fi Shakatin Salasa Huruf.
Yes. Fi Ayi Dauri Shakka. In which floor your apartment is
present? Yeah. Dauri Shakka. It's going to be her.
Is she born again, guys? Ashakatu fi.
Sorry, Ashakatu fi Doril Khamis.
Okay, correct. Ashakatu fi Doril Khamis. Okay, on the next page. Al Kira mean reading. Unzur Vastami Vakra. See and listen and read. So, Miss Asia, read the first five pictures.
Yes. Bait Shekka, Urfa,
Meaning?
Hamam. Bait, house, Shekka, apartment, Urfa, room, Hamam, washroom, Matbah, kitchen.
Daur, building, floor, Sarir, bed, Sitara, curtain, Arika, sofa, Sajada, rug, Urfa to norm, bedroom, Urfa to Jalus, drawing room.
Okay, at the Devosani Silvina Kuli Kalimataini Mutabukatain will skip this question, useless. The Devosalis will cross the different word. The Devurabe, we will cross the different sentence. The Devul Khamis Unzur Vastami Vakra, see and listen and read. So, Ms. Luma, read the first three pictures.
Okay, sir. Askunu fi baiti. I live in a house. Askunu fi shakkati. I live in an apartment. Fi shakkati salasu uruf. In the apartment, there are five rooms.
Three rooms.
Sorry, four rooms.
Three rooms.
Sorry, three rooms.
Asya.
Three rooms.
Ashikatu fi dauril awwal. Apartment is in first floor.
Okay.
أريد مشاهدة مشاهدة أساسي. I want to see furniture.
Okay.
Yes sir.
Okay.
أريد مشاهدة المطبخ. I want to see kitchen.
Correct. So correct means sahi and okay mean hasnan. Okay. Hasna or hasnan. We can use both word. Atadrivu Sadis, 6 exercise, Unzur Vastami Vakra, see and listen and read. So, Ms. Aluma, read the first line. Ya Aluma okay, Ikra Awal Satar.
Okay, sir. Hasna. Ahmadu Yakunu fi Shakkatin Jamila. Ahmad lives in a beautiful apartment. Ashakkatu fi Hayil Matar. The apartment the apartment in the airport the apartment in the
university neighborhood. Yes, correct.
Sorry.
Sahi.
Hayyan Matar. Sir, Hayyan Matar. Yes, sir. Ashakatu fi dawr thalis. The apartment in the third floor. Fi shakati khamsul ghuruf. The apartments have a the apartments. In apartment, five rooms.
Ya Asya.
Urfa teen.
Ya Asya. Ikra. Yes, Asatar Sani.
Fi Urfa teen nom sarir. In room there is. In sleeping room there is bed.
In the sleeping room, in the bedroom there is a bed.
Fi Urfa teen Jirusi Arika. In room, in the sitting room, there is sofa.
In the living room, there is a sofa.
Yes. Foreign. In kitchen is
oven. Correct.
Fil hamami mirror. In washroom is mirror.
Correct. So Miss Asya, read the first three questions and answer these.
Okay. Hal yaskunu Ahmad fi shakka? Is Ahmad live in apartment?
Correct. Hasnan.
Should I answer, sir?
No. Asya will answer.
Okay.
Naam yaskunu fi shakkati Jamila.
Okay.
Yes, he live in beautiful apartment.
Naam yaskunu Ahmad fi shakkati Jamila. Correct.
Yes. هل يسكن في حي المطار؟ Is Ahmad live in airport area?
Does he live in airport yes. area? Does he live in airport neighborhood?
نعم يسكن في حي المطار. Yes, he live in airport area. هل الشقة في الدور الخامس؟ Does apartment Does the apartment is in fifth floor?
Yes.
No. No.
Okay.
لا الشقة في دور الثالث.
صحيح. يا علومة أجبني أسئلة باقي أسئلة باقيون.
Okay sir. Okay sir. The fifth question sir or the fourth from the start?
Fifth.
Aina al furun. Where is the fridge?
Oven.
C. Oven. Sorry. C. Matbahu.
في المطبخ.
الفرن في مطبخه. مطبخي سوري مطبخي. أين الميرا؟ ميرا في الحمام. أين السرير؟ السرير في غرفة في غرفة النوم.
في غرفة النوم.
نومي. أين الأريكة؟ في الصوفة. أريكة في غرفة الجلوس.
في غرفة الجلوس.
جلوسي. جلوسي. سوري جلوسي.
الكتابة. We'll skip this portion. Next page again we have some more writing practice. We'll skip this. On the next page we have again writing practice. Again we have writing practice. Come to the page number 103. Al-Wahdatul Rabia. Fourth unit. Al-Hayatul Yawmiya. Daily life. الحیات الیومیہ ڈیلی لائف. الدرس سامعین وعشرون 28 لیسن. الحوار الاول فرسٹ ڈائلاگ. انظر واستمع واقرا واعد سی اینڈ لسن اینڈ پریپیئر اور ریڈ. سو مس سلمہ یو آر طارق اینڈ مس آسیہ یو آر طاہر.
Sir, actually, I did not see the lecture of this lesson. So, if you could read this for us, then it would be better for us. Then we will read it again.
Okay. Mata tastaikizu. When do you wake up? Tastaikizu. You wake up. Mata tastaikizu. When do you wake up? Tahir. Istaikizu indal fajr. I wake up at Fajr. I wake up at Fajr. Or in the mean exact time or just before Fajr. And I wake up at the time of Fajr. Or I wake up at Fajr. Tariq. Aina tusalli al-Fajr. Where do you pray al-Fajr? Usalli al-Fajr fil masjidi. I say Fajr Salat in the masjid. Tariq. Hal tanamu ba'd salat. Do you sleep after the salat? La anamu ba'da salat. No, I do not sleep after the salat. Tanamu, you sleep. Anamu, I sleep. Maza tafalu ba'da salat. What do you do after the salat? Akra'ul Quran. I read Quran. Tafalu, you do. Akra'u, I read. Umata tazhabu ilal madrasati. And when do you go to the school? Azhabu sa'at sabia. I go at 7 o'clock. Hal tazhabu bis siyara. Do you go on car or la? Azhabu bil hafila. No, I go by bus. I go by bus. Okay? So tazhabu is used only for male. For female we use tazhabina, taf'alina, tanamina, tusallina, tastaikizina. Okay, start this dialogue.
So I'm Tariq.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Bismillah. Mata tastaikizu. Mata tastaikizu. When you wake up.
Astaikizu in the fajr. I wake up at Fajr.
Aina tusalli al-Fajr. When you offer namaz al-Fajr. Sorry, where you offer namaz al-Fajr.
Usalli al-Fajr fil masjid. I pray for
in the masjid.
Fajr in masjid. In the masjid.
هل تنام بعد الصلاة؟ Do you sleep after صلاة؟
Okay.
لا لا أنام بعد الصلاة. No no I not sleep after صلاة.
No no I don't not sleep after the صلاة.
I don't sleep after the صلاة. Okay sir. ماذا تفعل بعد الصلاة؟ What you do after صلاة sir?
Okay.
أقرأ القرآن.
Okay. ومتى تذهب إلى المدرسة؟ And تذهب and where
when
and when and sorry sir.
Okay, continue.
When you go to the school?
Yes. When do you go to the school?
When do you go to the
school? أذهب الساعة السابعة. I go 7 o'clock.
Okay. هل تذهب بالسيارة؟ Do you go by bus?
By car.
Sorry, by car.
By car. لا أذهب بالحافلة. No, I go by bus.
Okay.
Okay. Sorry, sir. You told us the fourth word, four words about like taf'alu. Sorry, tanamu and anamu.
Yes, tanamu you sleep.
Tanamu.
Anamu I sleep.
Okay, sir. I sleep. Just give me a moment, sir. I sleep. Sorry, tanamu you sleep. Anamu I sleep. And sir. Azhabu, you go, Azhabu, I go, right,
yes,
sir?
Yes, Tazhabu, you go, Azhabu, I go, correct.
I go. And sir, you told us about the lady for female four words. Which was that?
I will start from the top. Tastaikizu, you go, male. Tastaikizina, you go, for female. Tusalli, you pray, for male. Tusallina, you pray for female. Tanamina, Tafalina, Tazhabina. Just Tazhabina, that's it on this page.
Got it, sir. Tazhabina.
Yes,
okay,
we will just add ya and noon at the end. Then we have Al-Mufradatul Idaf, Al-Mufradat min vocabulary. So, Asya, read the first line.
Yanamu, you sleep. Yes.
Yanamu, he
yes,
sleep.
Yes, take you. Yes, he sleep. Yes, take you. Wake up.
He wakes up.
Yes, Habu.
He goes.
Yes, Habu.
He goes.
He goes.
He goes. He goes. Yes, sir. Sayara, car. Hafi Lata, bus, Madrasa, school.
Ajib.
Asada, Sabia, 7 o'clock.
Okay. Tadrib, exercise, Ajiban Ilasila, Bikhtasar, answer about the question. Bikhtasar, short. He's saying you to give short answer to this question. So we have 9 questions.
Okay.
Ms. Saluma, read the first 5 questions and answer these questions.
Okay, sir. Man yasta ki zu indal fajar.
Tariq?
Yeah. Sorry, Tahir istakizu in the al-fajr.
Tariq yastakizu in the al-fajr.
Yastakizu in the al-fajr. Aina yusalla al-fajr. Where he offer namazi fajr. Usalli al-fajr fi masjid. Fil masjid.
No, usalli mean I pray. Here we are talking about third person.
Tusalli?
Tusalli means she. We are talking
Tusalla.
About male. Yusalli. Yusalli al-fajr.
Yusalli, sorry. Yusalli al-fajr fil masjidi.
Correct.
Yes, sir. Hal yanamu tahirun ba'd salam salat?
Okay.
Do tahir sleep after salat? After namaz? تنامو سر
لا لا ينامو طاهر بعد الصلاة وي يوز تو لا
ينامو سوري لا سوري لا لا ينامو بعد الصلاة اوكي سر ماذا يفعلوا بعد الصلاة سوري يفعلوا سر
what does he do after the salat
okay what does he do after salat ikraul quran
akraul quran yakraul quran yakra
yakraul quran it's third person for male right
yes.
yakra ya it starts from ya yakraul quran mata hazal sorry mata yazhabu sorry sir
okay Hello? continue continue
yazhab okay sir yaz where is ma mata yazhabu ila al madrasati mata yazhabu ila al madrasa who go to the madrasa sir
mata mean when he go when to the go when to does the... he go to the school
yazhabu yes sir yazhabu at saatu sabia
correct asiya ajibni anil asila الباقيون
start from the sixth question sis Asia I think she is not in the call
yes let me add her again
sorry sir
let me add her again
okay go ahead sir
يا سيا جيبني عن الأسئلة الباقيون
متى يذهب إلى المدرسة how do you go
he go when does medrasa? he go to the school يا is used for third person male
يذهب إلى المدرسة how
في الساعة السابعة يذهب إلى المدرسة في الساعة السابعة.
الساعة السابعة. كيف يذهب؟ How you go to? How you goes?
No. How he goes? Yeah, mean he. How he goes?
How he goes? يذهب بالسيارة. He goes by car. متى تستيقظ أنت؟ when you wake up
so Asia when you wake up
five o'clock
في يوم الأحد
الساعة السابعة
في يوم الأحد اتوار کے دن آسیہ کتنے بجے اٹھتی ہیں
8-7
okay
yes sir
so istaykizu fi saatu samina
okay aina tusalli al-fajr tusalli al-fajr fil masjid
usalli I pray usalli al-fajr
usalli lil-fajr fil bayt
Okay.
ماذا تفعل بعد صلاة الفجر؟ What do you do after صلاة الفجر؟ أقرأ القرآن.
Okay. أقرأ القرآن correct. On the next page we have new dialogue. الحوار الثاني second dialogue. Should we start it now or tomorrow?
I think so that's it from our side
okay as you wish
yes sir
so inshallah we'll start from